I want to begin now with some breaking news out of Dallas, where police there say four people were shot in the 4800 block of Elsie Faye Heggins Street.
One person was killed. The three other victims were taken to the hospital. Police say they do not have a suspect in custody. No word yet on what led to the shooting. We will continue to monitor this situation and bring you any new developments as we learn them.